Hey there, tech lovers. If you've ever wondered how to recover permanently deleted videos on your iPhone, you've come to the right place. Today, we'll break down three methods to regain your lost moments. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave your comments below because we love hearing from you. Before we dive deep, let's take the most straightforward route. Now, did you know if you turn off your Wi-Fi and mobile internet immediately after accidentally deleting a file, this can actually stop the sync process and potentially save the file in your iCloud and back it up as if it's not deleted? It's definitely worth a shot. Now we will check if the video remains in your recently deleted album, where the files are actually stored for 30 to 40 days. Let's navigate to the phone's app. Tap on albums, scroll down to the recently deleted album. Is your video there? Select the video, tap recover, and voila. But don't worry if it's not there because we've got more tricks up our sleeve. Now, on to method number two, which is recovering deleted videos from an iCloud backup. Similar to the iPhone, iCloud also has a recently deleted folder. But remember, when a video is deleted from your iPhone, it's likely gone from iCloud due to syncing. But don't worry, you can get back deleted videos on your iPhone using iCloud backup. However, remember that rolling back will overwrite your current data, so back up your existing files first. Now onto method number three, which is recovering deleted videos from an iCloud backup. And here is where the fun begins. Let's turn off Wi-Fi and mobile internet again to prevent any potential file overwriting or backup syncing. Remember, it's always better to be safe than sorry. Now meet our magic tool, Disk Drill for Mac. Is a powerful data recovery tool that's user-friendly, fully optimized for the latest macOS and iOS, and supports all video formats, whether they've been recorded, downloaded, or received via messengers. It even gives you the ability to scan an existing iCloud backup created in Finder. The real game changer is that Disk Drill lets you scan your iPhone entirely for free, ensuring your lost video can be recovered before you commit to anything. And the best part is that you can recover deleted iPhone videos without backup, offering a solution even when you're seemingly out of options. Now, something to note is that in order to ensure a successful scan, you need about 3 times the storage space used on your iPhone. For example, if you've used 20 gigabytes on your iPhone, ensure you have at least 60 gigabytes of free space on your Mac. To recover permanently deleted videos on iPhone, the first step is to connect your iPhone directly to your MacBook's USB port using a cable to achieve the best result. Upon connection, you need to select Trust This Device on your iPhone, and if you're using iOS 16.1 or later, you also need to enter your screen unlock code. The second step is to download and install Disk Drill for Mac, which you can check the link in the description of this video. Once done, launch it, and on the left panel, you'll see the iPhones and iPads tab. Choose your iPhone, hit search for lost data to begin the scan. If your backups are encrypted, which they should be for more extensive recovery, you'll need to enter the backup password. Make sure you remember this password because it's essential. During the scan, Disk Drill digs deep to find your lost videos. If Disk Drill reports the need for more free space, don't worry, you can connect an external drive and adjust the workspace folder option in Disk Drill's preferences. Once the scan completes, you'll find all recoverable files displayed, including those tucked away in your iPhone's stored backup files on your Mac. Disk Drill's handy interface lets you navigate with ease. If you're struggling to locate lost videos, you can use the handy filters to narrow down your search. And here is the best part. You can preview the recovered files on the right of the program before you take the next step. Now, found the videos you want to recover? Perfect. Click the recover button and remember to choose a secure location to recover your videos. And once done, you can click show results in Finder to marvel at your recovered videos instantaneously. So folks, that's how you recover deleted videos from an iPhone with Disk Drill. Remember that data loss is not the end. There's always a way back, especially with the right tools in hand. And if you like this video and it helped you, then please give this video a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and drop a comment below for any questions. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.